Welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss 10th class sets. Exercise 2.1 total exercise in our video. This is the lengthiest video in our videos. So don't skip the video. Watch until end of the minute. So you will understand every minute I will give some tips and you will understand the total exercise easily. First of all, what is the question? Bit name is which of the following are sets? Justify your answer. So if we find what is the set definition from our previous video, we can find these are sets or not, right? Let us go for question number one. What is question number one? The collection of all the months of a year beginning with the letter J. Yes. What are the months beginning with January? Yes. January. February not, March not, April not, May not, June. And July also. August, September, October, November, December. Okay. These 3 months will be possible in the year starting with letter J. Can we write as a set? Yes, because three have same subject, means three are months only. Yeah, three are month names only. Yes, all are the distinct. Can you pick up any month from this set? Yes, picking up possible. It is well defined, means anybody will say that is universally acceptable by anybody. Can you say any month which starts with J? If you ask anybody, what they will say? One of these answers they will say. Another name will they say? No. So what is well defined? So we can say the collection of all months of year beginning with the letter J. It is a set. What is our justification? In our justification, we will write this, the months which starts with letter J, we will write, and we will write the rules. All are distinct, and all objects have common subject, and all are well defined. So by this we can justify that the collection of all the months of a year beginning with the letter J is a set. Now let's go for second question. The collection of 10 most talented writers of India. Suppose the talented writer set, what we say? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. Suppose these are 10 writers. I picked. This is my selection. If I ask some person X, what he say? He will say some K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. He will say like this. If I ask some C person, he will say in combination. A, K, B, some L, some F, some G, some I, some Q, some J, and some element N. See here, I asked 3 persons. Say, a collection of 10 most talented writers of India. Here, all are saying differently. Means, according to their wish, they are saying the writers top 10 according to their view. But asset is nothing but well-defined collection, means universally acceptable. So no 10 writers are acceptable by the whole world. So that's why the collection of 10 most talented writers of India, it is not a set. First one, it is a set, right? First one is a set. Second one is not a set. And the third one also we can see, a team of 11 best cricket batsmen of the world. Best cricket batsmen of the world. Same. Here what he asked before, 10 most writers asked. Now, 11 best cricket batsmen asked. Suppose, same question. If these ABC alphabet are elements we have taken as batsmen, one extra element add, some K, some P, some Z. Here, no three person will say 11 best cricket team as same, because opinion is different. Who is best according to the individual interests, batsmen and rankings will be different. So, this is not universally acceptable. So, this is not a set. This is not a set. And we will go for the collection of all boys in your class. All boys in your class. Is it a set? Yes. Exactly, we will say all boys in your class. Can you define it or not? We can define. We can define all your boys and you can write them in the set also. You can write them, their names in the set also. We can define, we can pick it up. They have all the common subject, that is same class. The picking is possible. All have same, means common subject. All are well defined, means universally acceptable. If anybody asks, what will you say, your class boys? Yes, that names only you will say. Right? So, this is a set. We'll go for fifth question. The collection of all even integers. All even integers. Yes, this is also a set, because all even integers, from the integer set only defined, no? You are never, nowhere we are going. So, this is also a set. And the justification, as per your own way, we can write. This is because CCE pattern, no? Now, coming to second bit, it is very easy. Yeah, write appropriate symbol belongs to or not belongs to. When we write belongs to or when we write not belongs to. If this C, question number 1, yeah, 0 is in the set A. Yes, if it is in the set A, we will write belongs to. This is belongs to symbol. If it is not in that set, this is set A. This 0 is in the set A. Yes, that belongs to A. This symbol we will write. Now go for second question. Is 3 in the set C? No, in the set C, 3 is not present. So, we will write belongs to and we will cut it. That becomes not belongs to. Right? This is not belongs to. Now, let us go for third question. Here, is it belongs to B? 4 belongs to B? No, 4 belongs to A actually. So, wrongly given. So, this is also not belongs to. What about the fourth question? 8 belongs to A or not? 8 not given in this set. So, 8 does not belong to A. And what? P belongs to C? Yes, P is in the set C. P is in the set C. This is belongs to. Is 7 in the set B? Is 7 in the set B? Yes, 7 belongs to B. Yeah, this is completed. Now, we'll go for third bit. Express the following statement using symbols. What symbols? This belongs to and not belongs to. These only the symbols we will write here. What element X does not belongs to A? Here element is X and set is A. here belongs to or not belongs to, that we are writing. Does not belongs to. So we will write does not here. Next, second question. D is an element of the set B. Means D is in the set B. So compulsorily we will write belongs to. D is in which set? Is set B. But we will write here belongs to, right? It is in that set or not? Yes, given. Not given. So next, one belongs to the set of natural numbers. What is element? First element, right? Next, natural numbers denoted by capital N. Here, is it belongs to or not? Belongs to, like given. So we will write the belongs to symbol. Next, 8 does not belongs to. First of all, write 8. What given? Does not belongs to. Right. Does not belongs to. What set? Set of prime numbers here denoted by P only, no? So that P, right. So with this, we complete. Now we will discuss this fifth bit. Write the following sets in roster form. See here, what is roster form? We already discussed in our previous videos. So roster form is nothing but list form. List form. What is the list? List according to the condition, the elements will come. So this is the set builder form. Here is a rule defined. What is the rule? That is a natural number and that must be smaller than 6. So we will write the first question solution. First question solution we will write. Here set notation is same for the both, but the list means elements we will write here in the roster form. What are the natural numbers? Natural number starts from 1. And where we should end, that must be smaller than 6. Smaller than means less than 6. What numbers are there? 5 only there. So we will write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If we will write 6, that is equals to 6, not mentioned here. So we will write up to 5. With this, our first question is completed. Next, go for the second question. Here, second question, condition what given? A 2-digit natural number. Okay, up to from 10 to 99. 10 to 99. Here, 10 to 99, these are 2-digit numbers. Okay. And what is the condition? Sum of its digits is 8. Sum of its digits is 8. Means when we write, suppose like this, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. When we write all these digits, when we write all these numbers, the digits, sum of the digits means 1 plus 1. Yeah, this is 1 plus 2. In this 1 plus 3. Whose sum is 8? Only list them in this. That is the condition. So according to that condition, this is passed. So option for this question now, set C is equals to 17. 18 not passed, 17 after 19, 20, 21 like this. Check, you will go for 26. Next, 2 plus 6, 8. Next in 30, 31, 32 like that, check. You will find 35 is possible. Next, 44. Next, 53. Next, 62. Next, 71. Next, 80. 80. With this we will end, because after 80 we may not find that sum of digits is 8. Now let us go for the divisor of 60. In that, what should we write? That must be a prime number. First of all, we will write the prime numbers. What are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13. So, like that you know the prime numbers. Okay, prime number. And which is a divisor of 60? So, let us find first of all divisors of 60. So, 60 divisors are what? What are the 60 divisors? Here, 1 into 60. 2 into 30, 3 into 20, here these only multiples, that only divisors. So 4 into 15, 5 into 12, 6 into 10. What are the divisors? From this only we will find. So what are the divisors? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From above again we write like this way. 10, 12, 10, 12, 15, 20, 30, again 60. So these are the divisors. But what we have to select among these divisors? A prime numbers we should select. So among these, what are the primes? 2, 3, 5. Any other prime is there? No, not possible. So this question answer is nothing but D is equals to 2, 3, 5. Now come to fourth question. X is an alphabet. X is an alphabet. But what alphabet? In this letter, in this word, what is alphabet? We will write. How many alphabet are included? Here all alphabet may not be repeated. Here many students will do this mistake only. So this fourth question, E is equals to what elements are there? Is B there? There. B completed. Next, E completed. Here E repeated two times, but according to our condition of set, distinct objects should be written in the set. Even though how many times repeated in the word after formation, we cannot write all the times. Only one time we should write. Next, here E completed. Next, T. T also two times repeated, but we should not repeat in the set. After T, what remaining is R. So, with this, we completed the fifth bit. Now we will discuss sixth bit. Write the following sets in the set builder form. See here, this list form is given, roster form. From this list form, we will write the set builder form. Here, generally, we can see these are three multiples. 3 ones are, 3 twos are, 3 threes are, 3 fours are. Are the three multiples or not? Right, three multiples, right? Just generally, the solution is very, very easy. X such that, for all X such that, X is a multiple of 3 and less than 13. So we can write in other way also. We can write x is equals to 3n. Or x such that x is equals to 3n. N belongs to n where the natural numbers less than 5. Why we wrote 3n? Here 3 into 1, 3 into 2, 3 into 3, 3 into 4 format given. So this format is nothing but 3 multiples, 3n format. So with that, starting number is 1, ending number is 4. So there belongs to natural numbers that should be less than 5. Now we will go for the second question. Here, second question, what? These are 2 multiples. 2 multiples means, here 2 multiples, 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 twos are 16, like this there. But all two multiples are not given. So what form we are given? Here 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3, 2 power 4, 2 power 5. These forms are given. So this is the formula we found first. After finding the formula, we will write x such that x is equals to 2 power a or 2 power n. 2 power n. Here n belongs to what? Between here 1 and 5 means from 1 to 5 it should take. So where n belongs to the natural numbers, that n should be less than 6. So with this condition, we wrote this as the set builder form. And here what about the third question? Your third question also look like same. Here 5, 5 square, 5 cube and 5 power 4. Here in the same way we will write, here x is equals to 5 power n and x belongs to natural numbers here, where n less than 6 here gave, up to 5 gave, here only up to 4 gave, 5 power 4. So we will write n less than 5. With this we will complete third question. Here fourth question also very easy. All of these are squares. So 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, up to what? Up to 10 square. So we will write the condition. Squaring of a number means x is equals to squaring of a number n, here where n is belongs to n, that number belongs to one of the number system, natural numbers, and that should be less than 11. Less than 11 means that will take as 10. With the 7 bit we will complete this exercise. And what is this here? Write the following sets in roster form. Before we wrote into set builder form. Let us see the first question. Yeah, roster form is nothing but list form. Roster form is also called as list form. And in that list, what numbers must be retained? X is a natural number. Okay, natural number starts from 1. And what is that? Greater than 50. Greater than means after 50 we should write. And smaller than 100. So 50 and 100. These between numbers we should write in this set. So A is equals to 50. After what we should write? 51, 52, 53. Yeah, writing all these numbers will increase the set size. That's why by some putting dots, we will decrease that size. And lastly, what we will write? Up to 99 are possible. So this is the list form of the first question. And the second question is, x such that x is an integer. X is an integer. Any integer we will take. But what should we do? After squaring, it should give us answer 4. After squaring, it will give us 4. We will check 1 square 1, 2 square 4. Here integer now. So plus 1 whole square 1, plus 2 whole square 4. Like that minus numbers also we will do. Minus 1 whole square 1, minus 2 whole square 4, plus 3 whole square 9, minus 3 whole square 9. So whenever we do the squares of positive or negative, always we will get the positive. So in this set, what we will write? After squaring 2, we will get 4 here 2 times. Plus 2 squaring also, minus 2 getting squaring also. We will get after squaring plus 2 or minus 2, we will get 4. So in this set, what we will write? Plus 2 and minus 2. With this, second question is completed. Next, go for the third question. Your third question is very easy. In previous bits, we done. The letter should not be repeated in the list form. That is the main important. Right. What is the set here? Set C is equals to X is a letter from which word? So, here L is repeated 2 times. But we should write only once. L, comma, L after what? O. After Y. After A. So, with this, all letters are completed to write in the list form. So, this is set C. List form is completed. With this, our exercise 2.1 is completed.
Finally, friends, idi mana video nachinda. So, nachite ee video ni like cheyandi. Friends, ee video mana vallaku use avutundanukunte tappakunda mana video ni share cheyandi. Mana channel ni subscribe cheyinatlayite channel lo unna videos ni okka sari gamaninchandi. Friends, if nachay anukunte channel ni subscribe chesi pakkane unna bell icon ni click cheyandi. Maroka interesting video tho mee mundukostanu. Take care. Thank you.